A stifling performance from a Georgia Tech team that showed signs of being good on defense just last week against Clemson. But this week, a win. 8 sacks on quarterback Sam Howell, forcing 3 different fumbles, all of which leading to points as Georgia Tech gets a huge win over number 21, North Carolina.
Thump. Andrew Thacker and our defensive staff did a heck of a job versus one of the top offenses in America and stopped the run, forced them to throw, made them single-handed there at the end, and just really proud of Coach Thacker and the defensive staff and our defensive players just rolling guys in throughout the game.
I feel like we just really like kind of found our identity in a way. You know, once you know your identity, you play so confident. You play for each other. You know, you play for one another. And I just feel like we did a great job of, you know, coming together and really locking in and, you know, knowing what we could be and actually putting it all together for the dub. You know, a lot of times we fought, but, you know, we never got the dub, but we was able to put it all together and come out victorious.
Well, I think anytime if you can take adversity and use it for good, then that is something that galvanizes your program, galvanizes your team, and just really proud of our guys. Being able to block out any negativity, being able to focus, understand where we are as a program, learn from our mistakes, and take the next step in the program, and that's what the guys have done.
What a difference it's been for this Georgia Tech team since that week one loss to Northern Illinois at home. This team has plenty of momentum heading into next week when they host Pitt over at Bobby Dodd Stadium.